Hi, I'm Leonore Waldrop, and I'm an assistant editor at Mira Books. And one of the books that I'm really excited about for 2015 is The Girls of Mischief Bay by New York Times bestselling author Susan Mallery. The Girls of Mischief Bay follows three women becoming close friends over the course of the book, and they're sort of part of different generations or at different points in their life, and even though they have these different challenges that they're facing together, they become stronger and they're able to tackle anything. First, it follows Pam, who is an empty nester trying to revitalize her marriage now that her children are gone and she's just left in the house with her husband. Then there's Shannon, who is a powerful career woman. She's been leaning in her entire life, and she's starting to wonder if it's too late for her to really have it all. And then there's Nicole, who is a young mother struggling to operate her own business, which is a fitness studio. And meanwhile, her husband throws her a curveball when he announces he's quitting his stable job in order to focus on his dream of writing a screenplay. So these women meet at Nicole's studio in a fitness class and bond and go from becoming sort of friendly acquaintances to each other's touchstones for all the challenges that they face. The Girls of Mischief Bay is part of Susan Mallery's brand new series, which is going to be set in Mischief Bay, California. It's a small coastal town on the Pacific Ocean in Southern California, and it has all those trappings that you love from Susan Mallery, her great friendships, her humor, her tears, and it's the kind of book that when you finish reading it, you're going to be reaching for a box of tissues and then reaching for the phone to call the important women in your life. She has created a beautiful new community that you're going to wish you could be part of. She actually is so great at engaging with her readers that she called on Facebook and on her website fan community to help name all of the businesses and shops that appear in this new town. So she's really engaged her readers in creating this community that you're going to want to be a part of and that you're never going to want to leave. So I encourage you to keep an eye out for The Girls of Mischief Bay. It's a great story about the friendship and the power of the groups of women, and I hope that you will add it to your to-be-read list.